Again, with Chico here. Today I'm working on Mitsubishi Lancer 2016. What I'm gonna do today, I'm going to change winter tires to summer tires. Like you can see there, this is the summer tires. There, you see there? So I'm gonna teach you guys how to do it. So I'm gonna take it off first. We're gonna need a socket number 20, size 20. And you're gonna need a special key for that. You take only one nut to stretch it up. See, this one is different in all the nuts. It's a special one. So that's why we're gonna need this special key. Come with the car. So before that one, I want to let you guys see. So you see there, this car lifter have a jack in here. You gotta make sure you pick up the car. Use this jack, pick up the back tires only. Now you gotta make sure you get out, come off, put it aside, pick up the key. Take the air out.